What's going on, everyone? Crazy Russian 86 here, and welcome back to another video. I'm gonna make it short because I don't want to say too much anymore. I'm still gonna be making YouTube videos here and there. I'm not gonna shut my channel down. But because of the censorship and other bullshit, I'm just not gonna be making that many videos anymore. I just don't see any point. There is no freedom of speech on YouTube anymore. Me and other people been having their comments deleted all the time. There are a lot of trolls, death threats, and everything. I'm not saying that before my life on YouTube was so great. No. I was encouraging a lot of hate before. People used to write crazy things to me on YouTube before. But it was not that bad. At least there was more freedom of speech. At least, like, you know, I was writing what I wanted. Other people, you know, were responding. I knew what's up. Now it's like censorship. Comments get deleted. Bunch of trolls. Threats. Like once I had some people writing me comments like stop drinking and driving. And they wrote 140 comments. And then they wrote the last comment. Stop drinking and driving or you will stop leaving. I still remember it. The comments got deleted long time ago, but I've seen it. So there's trolling, threats, getting rid of the comments, censorship. Like I lost my monetization, which I had for 10 years. So fuck YouTube. YouTube is owned by the Zionist Satanists, you know. Now it's getting worse and worse. We have less and less freedoms. More and more censorship. And people are getting rid of the videos which are talking about the Jews, about the COVID. And there are a lot of people who are going to the alternative platforms. And I don't blame them for it. I don't know how this video is going to turn out. I'm trying to hold my phone different ways. I'm going to see if it's going to turn out right or not. If not, I'm going to flip my phone like I used to. But I don't even care how it's going to turn out. Even if the video is gonna be like not the best quality, I'm gonna make sure I'm gonna turn it this way next time. But if this way is gonna work, fuck it, I don't care. You know? If it's gonna be like the thin looking video, it's whatever at this point. I just want you to get my message and that's it. All the best to you guys, I'm out.